StockRock is an industrial mineral called zeolite. Zeolite is a porous chalk-like substance which is found in a quarry southwest of Rotorua. The benefits of StockRock is that it's very lightweight, so you get a lot of volume per truck and trailer load, but basically it helps in the prevention of lame dairy cows and stops the contamination of hard stones coming on contact with the cow's hoof on the dairy shed yard.
The problem we have with our farm races is that we have a very high rainfall, relatively steep terrain. We're looking for a change because of the problems with stones coming in onto the yard, with a lot of cows getting sore feet. And I have spoken to Shane of StockRock, and I felt that StockRock was a pretty good answer to our problem.
Cow lameness is caused by the surface race deterioration where the cows are carting the hard, sharp stones from the existing race onto the surface of the concrete and then they're standing on it, causing a stone bruise. StockRock reduces lameness by reducing the amount of stones that are coming onto the concrete yard, therefore keeping the surface of the concrete cleaner. StockRock is a lot more durable than most other farm race products. The key component, it is self-cementing. The StockRock binds into itself so it doesn't erode in bad weather. The water doesn't penetrate the surface so it lasts a lot longer. In most circumstances, the average life of StockRock is up to 5 years, 2 to 3 years longer than any other competitor's product. If you're interested in hearing all about StockRock, you can call 0800 88 55 55 or find us at stockrock.co.nz or see our latest jobs on Facebook at StockRockNZ. And remember, StockRock rocks.